Hi, right now we're in Siena and we're in the Duomo here. It's definitely one of my favorites. It's huge and like obscenely decorated in every possible way. So let's see it. Okay. Does this thing look familiar? It's a pulpit and there is a copy of it in the Carnegie Museum. So that kind of threw me for a loop when I saw it here. So, you know, everything just reminds me of Pittsburgh.